Good morning to everyone. Today's subject is mainly concrete technology. Okay, where we are using the concrete. Mainly in building structures we are using the concrete. And also in this subject we are discussing about the different types of materials. Mainly cement, fine aggregate, coarse aggregate, and also some of the materials of water. These are the materials in the concrete technology. Okay, mainly in concrete technology, first part is cement. Okay, In this cement, mainly in olden days. They are using the limestone for the construction of buildings, they are using the lime. Okay, in this lime, first of all, firstly, Germany was started the construction with lime. After that, we are using as a cement. One of the main property is lime here, and also. This is started in Joseph Aspadin is a person for this cement. Okay, cement mainly started. One person is called Joseph Aspadin. Okay. In first city, Portland. Okay. The city called name it as Portland. Okay. That's why first of all we are coming as Portland Cement. Okay. Portland Cement. In Portland Cement, we are having different types of cements we are having. There are 10 types of cements mainly. First one is ordinary Portland cement. In ordinary Portland cement, again we are having three types. That is 33 grade, 43 grade and 53 grade. These are the three types of cements in ordinary Portland cement. Okay, 33 grade, before we are using the 33 grade of cement here, maybe what is the grade here? Okay, what is meant by grade? Okay, this is the compressive strength of cement. Okay, compressive strength of cement decides the grade of the cement. Nowadays we are using mainly 43 grade of cement. And also we are having so many types of cements already. Previously we told, first one is ordinary Portland cement, second one is rapid hardening cement. First of all, I will discuss about the what are the types of cement. Extra rapid hardening cement and also sulfate cement and quick setting cement, rapid hardening cement, air entertaining cement and colored cement. Like this we are having so many types of cement. And also where we are using these types of cements. First of all, ordinary Portland cement. In ordinary Portland cement we are using in the normal construction process, like commercial buildings and normal buildings we are using the ordinary Portland cement. And also second one is, I told, rapid hardening cement. Where we are using this rapid hardening cement is wherever we want quick construction and also quick setting time. In that places we are using this rapid hardening cement, mainly in cold areas. In cold areas we are using this rapid hardening cement. And also extra rapid hardening cement. This extra rapid hardening cement we are using in the ocean areas and in some of the places in water areas we are using this rapid hardening cement. And next one is sulfate resisting cement. Okay, this sulfate resisting cement is mainly we are using in the wherever we are using the large reinforcement structures like dams and bridges, and also some of the commercial buildings, and also in like cities of Dubai, in that places we are using this sulfate resistant cement. And Portland slag cement also, it is setting time is very less. Okay, setting time is very less, that's why we are using this quick setting cement. And also super sulfated cement, same way sulfate cement wherever we are using, in super sulfated cement also, in that places we are using this super sulfated cement. Mainly these are the types, and also some of the cements are there, mainly colored cement, where the colored cement we are using in the in between the tiles. Okay, wherever we are using the tiles, in between the tiles we are using the colored cements. Okay, colored cement. Okay, in all these types of cements, mainly we have to consider compressive, we are having different types of tests also for the cements. How we are using, how much setting time, okay, how much setting time it takes place, and how much water absorption it takes, and what is the strength of the cements. Okay, what are the strengths of the cement? For example, coming to the test on cement. Okay, test on cement. In this test on cement, first one is consistency of cement. Okay, consistency of cement. In the consistency of cement, we are finding out how much water percentage. Okay, how much water percentage we are using for that cement. For example, we are taking 43 grade cement. Okay, 43 grade cement. In this 43 grade cement, how much water percentage we are taking? How we know that? We have to calculate the normal consistency of cement. What are the process we are taking place in the normal consistency of the cement? First of all, in normal consistency of cement, we are taking the 300 grams of cement. Okay, 300 grams of cement. And also, first of all, starts from 26% of water. For 300 grams of cement, we are taking 26% of water. In this 26% of water, first of all, we have to take one bowl and mixing with water. Okay, we have to mix with water. After completion of mixing, within 5 minutes, we have to mix thoroughly. Within 5 minutes we have to mix thoroughly, and we have to place in the mold. Okay, we have to place mold in like leaf chargers, apparatus, consistency material. We have to place the mold, and we are having one kneading. Okay, consistency kneading. We have to drop. Okay, we have to drop the kneading from top to bottom. Okay, we have to drop the kneading from top to bottom. In that we are having the readings of 50 centimeters. Okay, we are having the reading of 50 centimeters from bottom. We have to calculate from bottom to top. Okay, while adding the water, bottom to top, it will comes 5 mm. Up to 5 mm, we have to repeat the experiment. Up to the 5 mm, we have to repeat the experiment. Okay, after completion of 26% of water adding, okay, again we have to add 2% of water. 2% of water. Okay, how much we get? 28% of water. Again we have to add for the 300 grams of cement. Like that we have to take the process up to the 5 mm. Okay, up to the 5 mm. After completion of, for example, for this 43 grade of cement, it will come water percentage of, okay, water percentage of 32%. For example, in 32% we will get the consistency of cement. Okay, for this cement we are getting 32% of water. After completion of this test, for 32% of water we are calculating for the initial setting time and final setting time, soundness of cement experiments, we are calculating this 32% of water. Okay, after completion of consistency of cement, okay, consistency of cement, second one is fineness of cement. Okay, fineness of cement. In this fineness of cement, first of all we have to take the 90 microns sieve. Okay, we have to take the 90 microns sieve. In this 90 microns sieve, we have to fill 100 grams of cement. We have to fill 100 grams of cement and we have to sieve it thoroughly. Okay, 90 microns sieve, we have to sieve it thoroughly with 15 minutes. Okay, 15 minutes we have to sieve it thoroughly. After completion of 15 minutes, okay, what are the cement we are taken in the bowl. Okay, in bottom portion of the cement mold, we have to weigh it. It is approximately less than 10%. We will get less than 10%. Okay, if you are not getting the less than 10% means, okay, if you are not getting the less than 10%, again we have to repeat the experiment. Okay, again we have to repeat the experiment for 3 times. Okay, we have to repeat the experiment for 3 times and we have to take the average of the fineness of cement. This is the fineness of cement experiment. And next one is initial setting time and final setting time. Directly we are telling about the initial setting time is 30 minutes approximately. Initial setting time is 30 minutes and final setting time is 10 hours approximately for the ordinary Portland cement. We are talking about the ordinary Portland cement only. For rapid hardening cement is initial setting time is 10 minutes. Okay, initial setting time is 10 minutes and final setting time is approximately within 45 minutes or 1 hour we will get the final setting time for the rapid hardening cement. Okay, first of all here we are discussing about the mainly ordinary Portland cement. Okay, we are testing here what time it will take initial setting time. Okay, initial setting time, same way here we are taking the consistency of cement value. We are getting 32%. Okay, 32% we know that. Okay, how we are calculating the water content for the setting time for the cement, final initial setting time of the cement. Okay, in it, first of all here also we are taking the 300 grams of cement. Okay, 300 grams of cement. We have to calculate the water percentage. We have to calculate the water percentage of 32%. Okay, how much we get? For example, 80 ml or 70 ml. We have to mix it thoroughly with the cement within 5 minutes. Here, first of all, we have to start the stopwatch whenever we are mixing with the cement and water. Okay, we have to start the stopwatch. Okay, within 5 minutes, we have to place the cement in the mold. Okay, we have to place the cement in the mold and we have to use the 1 mm needle here. Okay, in this experiment, we are using 1 mm needle. In 1 mm needle, we have to draw from the surface of the cement. Okay, we have to place the surface of the cement and drop the needle to the mold. Okay, for example, this is the mold we are placing. Okay, this is the mold we are placing here, filled with cement. This is a needle. Okay, this is the needle present in the surface of the cement. We have to release the kneading from the surface of the cement. It will penetrate. It will penetrate to the mold of cement. It will penetrate through the cement. Okay. It will touches the bottom of the surface. It will touches the bottom of the surface. Okay. We have to repeat the experiment every 5 minutes. Okay. Every 5 minutes. Okay. Every 5 minutes we have to repeat the experiment up to the up to that from top we will get 5 mm. From top we have to get the 5 mm. Up to there we have to test this experiment. Approximately we will get 40 minutes. Approximately we will get 40 minutes. Okay, this is the initial setting time. For final setting time, we are using the, we have to change the needle. From bottom of the needle, we are having 5 mm, 5 to 7 mm. For the final setting time, we are having the needle. Okay, we have to change the needle, and same procedure for the final setting time also. Final setting time also, same needle we are using, and for that. We have to calculate half an hour. Every half an hour we have to take the reading up to the surface of the, it touches the surface of the cement. Okay, approximately we will get the 9.5 hours we will get. Okay, thank you everyone.